Hello? No, I'm sorry, you got the wrong number. But if you hold the phone, I'll tell you my story anyway. Now one night I had the cutest little gal you'll ever see. We were really stepping around, I thought, oh lucky me. I noticed that she had that come on look in those big eyes. But when I tried to kiss her, she said to my surprise, hold the phone, you got the wrong party. Hold the phone, you're just an old smarty. Now I suggest you try another number, don't you see? The party that you want ain't here, so please don't bother me. One night she said she'd marry me. Oh brother, what a life! A bungalow for two, this pretty creature for a wife. And when the parson asked her if she'd honor and obey, she looked the parson in the eye and answered him this way. Hold the phone, you got the wrong party. Hold the phone, you're just an old smarty. Now I suggest you try another number, don't you see? The party that you want ain't here, so please don't bother me. We've been married for a year without a single fuss. One day she smiled and told me that the stork would visit us. He left a great big package, such a noise I've never heard. Two baby girls, a bouncing boy, here's what I told that bird. Hold the phone,
hold the phone,
you got the wrong party. Hold the phone,
hold the phone,
you're just an old smarty. Now I suggest you try another number, don't you see? The party that you want ain't here, so please don't bother.